Any visit to Williamsburg just isn't complete without a visit to the award-winning Bonamici restaurant in Newtown, Williamsburg's newest shopping megaplex. Bonamici's interior is warm and inviting and makes the perfect setting for a get-together with friends and family. The enclosed patio is heated year-round and provides an excellent venue for live entertainment and special functions. Bonamici wears the name Gourmet Pizzeria proudly, featuring a wide choice of artisan pizzas in both traditional New York style and thin and crispy. Chef Brian Hines' menu boasts a wonderful selection of Italian creations, ranging from this delicious grilled veal chop to his pasta Miramonte, a seafood delight featuring flavorful jumbo shrimp, savory scallops, and Italian sausage. With a large wine selection and space for groups and special functions, including wedding parties, banquets, and celebrations of all kinds, Bonamici is honored to be the place where people want to bring their friends. Bonamici means good friend, and we live up to our name.
Hi, this is Chris Farishon and Kenneth Roberts. We're of Discover Teas. We'd like to introduce you to the world of loose leaf tea, where there's an adventure in every cup. Here at Discover Teas, we created a space where people can come in, feel comfortable, welcome, no matter who you are, and start to explore loose leaf tea. Whether you're a novice or a connoisseur, there's always going to be something new to try here. We like to have people have an experience. That's really what we're about. We try to reach the customer, have them have a pleasurable experience with tea, far beyond what the tea bag can give you.
If all you've ever experienced is a tea bag and you're looking for something more, come in and visit us. We have such a wide selection, over 100 different teas and herbs that are all hand-picked, all naturally flavored. We definitely have your cup of tea on our table, and we can help you find what your favorite flavors are. If you're used to just that normal bag with its synthetic notes, we have something that can change your world. So come on in and see us here at Discover Teas and explore something a little different. A lot of the people that are coming in are starting to explore a healthier lifestyle, which is one of the things we like to focus on. And if you're looking for a healthier lifestyle and tea is going to be a component in that, there's some amazing health benefits that are found in a great quality loose leaf tea. Tea can help you lower blood pressure, balance your cholesterol, increase your metabolism, can help you with weight loss. It reduces plaque on the brain, which can be helpful for Alzheimer's. There's so many avenues that you can explore when it comes to taking a great tasting cup of tea and getting a double benefit out of it for your health and your lifestyle. Tea is not only a beverage, it's a way to create a very healthy lifestyle. It's a way to nurture yourself, to take time to work with yourself, for yourself. It takes, for a black tea, maybe 5 minutes.
A lot of times people aren't familiar with loose leaf tea, so we like to bring it closer to home for them, much more tangible. So a big focus of ours is education, getting them to know a little bit more about tea. Sometimes they don't realize that it comes from a plant, even besides off the shelf at the grocery store. So our focus is education. We have a free tea class that they can join in and interact in and ask questions. We're always happy to talk tea.
We are located in the middle of the historic triangle, where you can get to Yorktown, Jamestown, and Williamsburg, see all the sites, and we even have a historic triangle trio blend, our Williamsburg port, Jamestown gunpowder, and Yorktown patty, which you can take home or send home. We can ship it right out for you, and you can send home a nice souvenir from the historic triangle of Williamsburg, Jamestown, and Yorktown. Our Williamsburg shop is located.
Hi, this is Chris Farishon and Kenneth Roberts. We're of Discover Teas. We'd like to introduce you to the world of loose leaf tea, where there's an adventure in every cup. Here at Discover Teas, we created a space where people can come in, feel comfortable, welcome, no matter who you are, and start to explore loose leaf tea. Whether you're a novice or a connoisseur, there's always going to be something new to try here. We like to have people have an experience. That's really what we're about. We try to reach the customer, have them have a pleasurable experience with tea, far beyond what the tea bag can give you.
If all you've ever experienced is a tea bag and you're looking for something more, come in and visit us. We have such a wide selection, over 100 different teas and herbs that are all hand-picked, all naturally flavored. We definitely have your cup of tea on our table, and we can help you find what your favorite flavors are. If you're used to just that normal bag with its synthetic notes, we have something that can change your world. So come on in and see us here at Discover Teas and explore something a little different. A lot of the people that are coming in are starting to explore a healthier lifestyle, which is one of the things we like to focus on. And if you're looking for a healthier lifestyle and tea is going to be a component in that, there's some amazing health benefits that are found in a great quality loose leaf tea. Tea can help you lower blood pressure, balance your cholesterol, increase your metabolism, can help you with weight loss, it reduces plaque on the brain, which can be helpful for Alzheimer's. There's so many avenues that you can explore when it comes to taking a great tasting cup of tea and getting a double benefit out of it for your health and your lifestyle. Tea is not only a beverage, it's a way to create a very healthy lifestyle, it's a way to nurture yourself, to take time to work with yourself, for yourself. It takes, for a black tea, maybe 5 minutes.
A lot of times people aren't familiar with loose leaf tea, so we like to bring it closer to home for them, much more tangible. So a big focus of ours is education, getting them to know a little bit more about tea. Sometimes they don't realize that it comes from a plant, even besides off the shelf at the grocery store. So our focus is education. We have a free tea class that they can join in and interact in and ask questions. We're always happy to talk tea.
We are located in the middle of the historic triangle, where you can get to Yorktown, Jamestown, and Williamsburg, see all the sites, and we even have a historic triangle trio blend, our Williamsburg port, Jamestown gunpowder, and Yorktown patty, which you can take home or send home. We can ship it right out for you, and you can send home a nice souvenir from the historic triangle of Williamsburg, Jamestown, and Yorktown. Our Williamsburg shop is located at 1950.
One of the most talked about craft beer breweries of the Hampton Roads area is Williamsburg Ale Works, located at the end of Yule Road, just off Route 60, near Airport Road. Ale Works Brewery tours are offered Mondays through Saturdays at 3 p.m. and sometimes more on busy weekends. The tour includes everything from the history of beer and brewing to the story of how Ale Works got started to the actual brewing plant, and the tours are lots of fun. You need to reserve a spot at least 3 days ahead by calling 757-220-3670. These tours are well attended. At the end of the tour, each adult receives an imprinted tasting glass. Then, of course, it's time to head into the cafe's door for an option to taste all their seasonal favorites and maybe pick up a branded t-shirt or a six-pack. The Williamsburg Ale Works brands, all created by ex-band member turned brewery genius Jeff Logan, have become legion in the area for taste and quality. Brands like Pumpkin Ale, Coffee House Stout, and White Ale are flying off the shelves at supermarkets and specialty stores, and from the taps of the many restaurants that serve craft beers. Check out their website at www.williamsburgaleworks.com. That's works with an E. Or call them at 757-220-3670. And spice up your life today.
Pearl French Bistro is located in Oyster Point City Center in a cozy little blue cottage on Thimble Shoals Boulevard. And you will always find it busy with satisfied patrons seeking the next new Parisian-inspired entree or dessert creation from chef owner Ihsan Korkmaz. We caught up with them when they were having a champagne tasting event. While the wine rep was busy introducing French champagnes, the chefs were busy creating the five courses they were pairing, from Russian-style oysters with leek sauce to lobster with orzo, grapefruit, and citrus. When you read the reviews for Pearl French Bistro, you can't help but admire how many of them are praising this quaint little French bistro for delicious cuisine, excellent wine pairing, and reasonable prices. To the delight of many, Isan's menu changes often. For a romantic evening or just a quick business lunch, Pearl French Bistro makes an excellent choice when you want to impress.
One of Hampton Roads' favorite places to dine is Plaza Azteca, where you can always find authentic Mexican cuisine, friendly smiles, and a wide array of savory menu creations to enjoy. From the moment you enter, the architecture takes you to Old Mexico, and the spacious and well-appointed interior lets you know you're in for an enjoyable evening. From the first bowl of complimentary salsa and chips to the last bite of their trademark sizzling steak fajita, you'll experience the richest flavors of Mexico. It begins with their preparation of seasonings and their attention to detail with every entree they create. It results in great creations like this sizzling veggie fajita with fresh grilled red and green bell peppers, tender mushrooms, squash, carrots, tomato, and onions. Or this steak Azteca, a savory 11-ounce New York strip steak grilled with onions, green bell peppers, and mushrooms. Plaza Azteca features a wide variety of vegetarian options, as well as a kids' menu for families. And they love to celebrate. There's almost always something special happening at Plaza Azteca. Best of all, there's a Plaza Azteca near you. Join us soon at any one of these Plaza Azteca locations.
New owner and executive chef Kenny Sloan invites you to enjoy Finn Dining. Celebrating special occasions? Craving succulent gourmet seafood? Finn Seafood Restaurant is the freshest and finest organic dining experience in Hampton Roads. 5 and 7 course tasting menus, a 3-course lunch, private dining, Sunday brunch, patio dining, and Tapas Tuesdays. Enjoy fine dining at Finn Seafood Restaurant, Port Warwick, Newport News, across from City Center.
The all-new You Guys Sushi and Seafood Buffet on Jefferson Avenue, just north of Port Warwick, is a paradise for sushi and seafood lovers. The interior is spacious and filled with hundreds of delicious buffet and hibachi choices. You'll find rows and rows of fresh handmade sushi, sashimi, and chef special rolls of every variety, made by chefs who prepare their creations while you watch. You'll find all kinds of savory seafood items, buffet favorites, and vegetables, and much more to whet your appetite. Vegetarians will discover delicious salads and fruits and other surprises, like our frozen yogurt bar. For hibachi lovers, the choices are almost endless, and there's an entire selection of delicious hot entrees for every taste. Yukai has rooms for parties and special functions, including a private banquet room that seats up to 100. We're open 7 days a week at 11 a.m., and we're close to Oyster Point City Center and Port Warwick. We hope to see you soon at Yukai Sushi and Seafood Buffet, the biggest sushi buffet in Hampton Roads.
Hi, this is Chris Farishon and Kenneth Roberts. We're of Discover Teas. We'd like to introduce you to the world of loose leaf tea, where there's an adventure in every cup. Here at Discover Teas, we created a space where people can come in, feel comfortable, welcome, no matter who you are, and start to explore loose leaf tea. Whether you're a novice or a connoisseur, there's always going to be something new to try here. We like to have people have an experience. That's really what we're about. We try to reach the customer, have them have a pleasurable experience with tea, far beyond what the tea bag can give you.
If all you've ever experienced is a tea bag and you're looking for something more, come in and visit us. We have such a wide selection, over 100 different teas and herbs that are all hand-picked, all naturally flavored. We definitely have your cup of tea on our table, and we can help you find what your favorite flavors are. If you're used to just that normal bag with its synthetic notes, we have something that can change your world. So come on in and see us here at Discover Teas and explore something a little different. A lot of the people that are coming in are starting to explore a healthier lifestyle, which is one of the things we like to focus on. And if you're looking for a healthier lifestyle, and tea is going to be a component in that, there's some amazing health benefits that are found in a great quality loose leaf tea. Tea can help you lower blood pressure, balance your cholesterol, increase your metabolism, can help you with weight loss, it reduces plaque on the brain, which can be helpful for Alzheimer's. There's so many avenues that you can explore when it comes to taking a great tasting cup of tea and getting a double benefit out of it for your health and your lifestyle. Tea is not only a beverage, it's a way to create a very healthy lifestyle. It's a way to nurture yourself, to take time to work with yourself, for yourself. It takes, for a black tea, maybe 5 minutes.
A lot of times people aren't familiar with loose leaf tea, so we like to bring it closer to home for them, much more tangible. So a big focus of ours is education, getting them to know a little bit more about tea. Sometimes they don't realize that it comes from a plant, even besides off the shelf at the grocery store. So our focus is education. We have a free tea class that they can join in and interact in and ask questions. We're always happy to talk tea.
We are located in the middle of the historic triangle, where you can get to Yorktown, Jamestown, and Williamsburg, see all the sites, and we even have a historic triangle trio blend, our Williamsburg Port, Jamestown Gunpowder, and Yorktown Patty, which you can take home or send home. We can ship it right out for you, and you can send home a nice souvenir from the historic triangle of Williamsburg, Jamestown, and Yorktown. Our Williamsburg shop is located at 1915 Pocahontas Trail. It's in the Village Shops at King's Mill.
Our Newport News location is in Port Warwick off of Jefferson at 2170. I'm Chris Farishon of Discover Teas. We're at our Williamsburg location today. I'm going to discuss steeping loose leaf tea and bring it closer to home for people who may be used to this as tea. If you can make one of these, and if you can make a cup of coffee, you can do loose leaf just as easy, and I'm going to show you how. First of all, there's some main components of steeping tea that are important. First, you want to start with a really good filtered water. That's going to be critical to getting a good cup of tea. Other components are steeping time. It's handy to have a nice little timer. And also the length of time to steep your leaves is going to be influential to a good cup of tea. The method of steeping loose leaf varies. So first of all, I'm going to show you our tea filter. You just spoon into this pouch a couple teaspoons of tea if you're going to make this size cup. And the leaves start as these little guys here. And as you can see, the loose leaf, that's going to absorb all kinds of water during the steeping process. So what's important is it having enough room to fully infuse. It's going to grow in size. As you can see in this tea bag, that amount of tea grew to this size. So it's going to be really important to have a lot of space in there for a very nice, thorough infusion. What's important is the water to be able to get in through and around the leaves to get out all that essential goodness out of the leaf. That's where your flavors are going to come from. That's where your health benefits are going to come from, is a nice thorough steep. The more thorough the steep, the more thorough the flavor layers of the cup are going to be. This is one of our favorite steeping systems. This is the Tuffy Steeper by Steepware. It collapses and expands. It's made of super heat resistant silicone, so it's BPA free. There's no weird chemicals leaching in your tea. You just spoon in the leaf. You use any cup, mug, small teapot. It's very versatile to the vessel that you have. You pour in the water. You set this little guy on top if you want a lid for it. When it's done steeping, you just remove the lid. You pull up on this guy. And that's what's going to strain your leaves out of the cup. And you can set it aside for a second steep later on. So that way you can use it great for travel, for the office, you can use whatever cup you have on hand. Stepping up from that is an all-in-one kind of infuser system where it comes with the cup, comes with the lid, comes with the infuser basket. And you can see this one has a really nice fine mesh for that infuser basket, so you can even use really fine tea in here. This also doubles as a saucer. As you pull that guy out and strain the leaves, you can set it aside for a second steep, so that's a nice all-in-one kind of system. My personal favorite, as I mentioned, is a press. Now this guy here started these size little nuggets.
At the intersection of Big Bethel Road and Hampton Center Parkway, at the back of the sprawling Hampton Town Center, between the AMC Theater and Chuck E. Cheese, you'll find the Jewish Mother, a gem of a restaurant that serves up an incredibly good breakfast until 4 p.m. Tasty New York deli-style lunch and delicious dinners and appetizers. Inside is 50s style, with red and white checkered floors, New York diner-style chairs and tables, a jukebox, and a stage in the back where some of the area's top performers play every weekend. Some favorites, the French toast, New York bagels with cream cheese, lox, and capers, Rika's cheese blintzes, the matzo ball penicillin soup, the blue cheeseburger, corned beef sandwich on marbled rye. The hits just keep coming. The Jewish Mother caters and hosts every type of party and special event. If you weren't lucky enough to have a Jewish mother cooking for you as a kid, it's not too late. Try this restaurant and you'll love it.